And so it's my pleasure to introduce to you our new head football coach, G.J. Kinne. Hold on, I got something for you here. Got this for him here. I didn't tell him this, but he's got to put this on for his opening remarks. Eat them up.